Well, Taylor was ready to go out to mommy's 30th birthday dinner.